You know, Karen, I gotta tell you something. You were a whole lot more impressive when you were just something in my mind. You were the ex, the amazing 50-foot lesbian I always wondered if I could ever live up to. The name I was afraid that she would shout out in a moment that I didn't want to hear anybody's name but mine being shouted out. You know, like, oh, God, Karen, you make great biscuits. You were a lot scarier in my head, but you blew it. You showed up, and in person, you are not nearly as impressive. You know, it's like the time I met Evel Knievel, and instead of being some great American daredevil, he was just this gimpy guy in a jumpsuit who looked down my mom's blouse.
I don't know what's wrong with me. You know, I came into town and I saw Laurie. She looked so beautiful, so happy. I guess in the 11 years that we were together, we never had what you two seem to have right now, and it made me jealous. I'm sorry. God, I didn't mean to make you feel bad. I'm gonna, get out of here now that I know she's okay.
Come on. Wait and see her at least.
Nah. Los Angeles is boring. I'm gonna go.
Well, but wait a minute. Here's Holly. Okay, don't worry. I'm not gonna say anything about what. Goodbye, Karen.